Of course.
Inspector. The buzzer is broken. Did you get the files? All right, I think...
Greetings, Inspector.
If you spot anything... Check the broken fence. I'll look around the yard. Check the broken fence. I'll look around the yard. Thank you. Check the broken fence. I'll look around the yard. A flashlight will do for now. Let's discuss the case once we know more. Thank you. Look what I found. A bloody earring stuck in the... Let's discuss the case once we know more. This was not an accident after... Hello, Mr. Tarkov. My partner and I have suspicions about this case.
I did some... I met him when he came to work here. Yesterday, early in the morning.
One more thing. Is there anyone who can confirm your...
inspectors.
Richard Jones, I presume.
I got him this job. Yesterday?
Who can we confirm your alibi?
Inspectors, how's the investigation going?
Unfortunately, Mr. Bradford, it appears your employee was murdered.
I was watching a rug. He worked here as a guard. I saw him yesterday morning.
One more thing. Did you see Richard last? Good evening.
I joined Edwards.
We were all right. I'm not sure.
You said Henry was... We should probably confirm everyone's alibi next. This is it, partner. I'll get the lights. This is bad. Another murder, and we're nowhere near solving the first one. Look, partner. The storm's too fierce. We already concluded that Patricia was a... The evidence you found suggests... Thank you.
I want out of here right now.
Oh, Inspector, we weren't expecting you. Please.
Thank you.
Where have you been? Mr. Bradford, we're...
What are you talking... He was drugged. My fishing outfit.
It'd be wise for you to tell us every... Any ideas? I hope this'll make the matching handprint. What did you find, partner? Strange. These look like...
Thank you. Thank you.
was never meant to happen. Please take me home. I need to apologize.
You found a missing wife? We got you now.
Alexei. Alexei and I want. What? My husband.
Patricia Bradford, you. Unfortunately,
if you're going after Richard.
It seems Richard's locked himself in his room and won't stop babbling about something. We need to find another way to get to him. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Yes, it will. What did you find?
What did you find? Why didn't we realize?
Help me, please.
I'll calm Grace down and make sure she's safe before. Thank you. Richard, don't do anything rash. You already have blood on your hands, and you don't want more of it.
Step back or I'll shoot! You better shoot me now, otherwise I'll...
Edward, calm down, and don't say anything. Calm down, Richard. Everything's going to be all right.
Stand back! I will shoot him! I'm gonna kill him!
I just needed some money to pay the debt. Just a little loan. I was in danger, but he didn't care. He just didn't care.
Someone wise once said, there's plenty in the world for man's need, but not for man's greed.